Oh, great. That was a
good day today.
Scott,
right.